last year I made a review video on a self-hosted autoresponder program that you can install on your website and on any domain name. And the name of that autoresponder was called Sendy. And the benefits of Sendy were the cost. That was one of the big things, was the cost, that you can send emails a lot cheaper than you could with one of the different services like AWeber, ConvertKit, or something like that. But I just wanted to announce that I have officially gotten rid of GetSendy. Actually, not GetSendy, just Sendy. But if you look on their Twitter account, it's called GetSendy. So that's why I'm saying I'm getting rid of GetSendy. Now, I want to share with you why I got rid of Sendy and what I'm using instead. And I think you're just gonna love what I've switched to, and it's going to cause you to think about implementing a similar solution for yourself. So the benefit of Sendy was it's cheap, okay? It's $59 for the script. You install it, which is a little complicated, but you just install it on your web hosting account, and you can integrate it with something called Amazon SES. And what that is Amazon has these email servers, and it lets you send out emails in bulk using their trusted, reliable servers. And the cost to send emails is so stinking cheap. You can send 1,000 emails for 10 cents. Or was it 10,000 for 10? No, it was 1,000 emails for 10 cents. So it's very affordable to have as a service to send emails to your customers or whatnot. And that's one of the advantages of Sendy. Now, there's another thing Sendy does that this, what I've switched to, does not do. And Sendy allows you to actually put different companies. So if you were selling email marketing as a service, you could kind of do that with Sendy, although I never use it that way. A lot of people don't use it that way, and I would never have really recommended anyone using it that way. I think everyone that buys Sendy is usually for their own email marketing purposes. Now, what Sendy is all it was an autoresponder. So say someone gives you their name and email on your website, that information gets pushed into Sendy, and you could have an autoresponder send them emails in a sequence, or you could just send out broadcast emails when you wanted. Now, there's a lot of negatives with Sendy. All it does is that. It just sends emails. It doesn't do what all the email marketing platforms have pretty much switched to, is that's called tagging. And what tagging is instead of having 5 different lists, so this is a list of people who bought product A, here's a separate list of people that asked for product B, here's a separate list for people that clicked on a link on Facebook and requested a free PDF. There's no way with Sendy to have all those people be in one list and know what your interaction was with that person and what they were asking for in the first place, or what did they purchase. So it's a very dumb platform, and you're not really able to market to your email list from an intelligent standpoint of emailing them based upon their prior actions and interactions with you. All you would know with Sendy is pretty much nothing, because they don't have that tagging built into it. And at the rate of things, it looks like it's probably never going to get added to it, because it's probably a lot of coding work that would be involved in doing that. So that is Sendy. Now, this is what I switched to. It's called Mautic, and it is also a software that you can download and install on your own website domain name, your own server. You would have complete ownership and control of your data. Now, a benefit of Mautic, the first one, is it's 100% open source and free. So with Sendy, you were paying $60, and then every time you wanted to update it to the next version, so they're on 2, when they come out with 3, they want another $30. And that's actually very reasonable. I never had a problem with the cost. Well, with Mautic, it's free. It's open source software. And Mautic is so much easier to install than Sendy is. And I have a separate installation video on Mautic that you can watch that will show you from beginning to end how to install it. Now, Mautic is not a simple autoresponder. You can have it work as a simple autoresponder, but really what it is it's marketing automation. It's a marketing automation platform that you can utilize in your business. So what that does is with Mautic, you can make it so it tracks your leads, people that have given you their email address. It tracks their interaction with all of your web properties. So for me, in a practical sense, what it means is when someone comes to my website, I'm able to see all the pages that they've visited on my website, and I can trigger actions based upon pages that they have visited. I'm able to market to them more intelligently. It has tagging. So if someone comes to my site and requests free PDF A, I can put a tag that they requested that PDF. I can give you a practical example in a moment of how I'm implementing that. If they purchased this product or if they visited this page, I can start applying tags to their record. So when I want to look at all my thousands of people that have given me their email address, I can decide who gets what email. And here's like a real practical example of why that matters. Say you just came out with a product and you're offering it for sale. 2 months goes by and you want to email everyone and say, hey guys, I want to remind you about this product. Well, with Mautic, when someone purchases the product, you can tag them as that they purchased that product. So then in 2 months when you want to email everyone, you don't want to email those people that already bought the product. You can do that with Mautic. You can't do that with your typical autoresponder. You can't do that with sendy, but with Mautic you can. You can email market more intelligently to your leads. And this is huge. Another practical example is say you have this product for sale. Say it's an online course and you're selling it for $100 and you've had 200 people buy that course. But you want to put that course on sale and email everyone that hasn't bought it. You want to email them all and say, hey, we're offering it for half off. Okay, that's an example. You don't want to email those people that already bought it and paid $100 that it's now, tell them that it's now half off, because they're going to be resentful. With sendy or a typical email autoresponder program, there's no way to segment these leads into buckets so that you can say the right things to the right people at the right time. And with marketing automation, you are now able to do that. Another thing that it does is lead scoring. So you can give points to your leads based upon pages they visit on your website or different actions that you've set up. You can't do that with your typical email autoresponder program because they're not intelligent. So say every time you look at my email, I want to give you 5 points. So people that have over 30 points are really engaged with what I'm sending out. And those are the people that I might want to make a special offer to or ask something special of them. So you can do all this with marketing automation. So anyways, that is what I've switched to. It's open source. Now, you go to their website. It's mautic.org. Now, they also have a commercial version called and you can get that at mautic.com. And what that is they'll host it for you, and it's free up to a certain amount of contacts that you have, and then they start charging you. It's actually really cheap, but you don't even need to do that because you can self-host the entire thing. But if you're not into the self-hosting thing, you can just go to mautic.com and sign up and get it for free. I like to own my own data, especially if it's free. I want to control my own data. I want to know my own data is safe and secure. So I self-hosted it. So I've got several videos on my website on installing it, configuring it, using it, and some tricks and strategies that you can use as well with Mautic. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did buy sendy, I'm sure you got your use out of it. Definitely head over to my website, adampriser.com, and take a look at the other Mautic related videos that I have. Thanks for watching.